This is my Pixel 5 and I'm sending files to my MacBook Air M2. Nearbyshare work. You just saw it. I sent files from my Pixel 5 to my MacBook Air. It's like the Apple ecosystem Airdrop. Android version, it's called Nearbyshare. If you are like me, owning an Android phone, but using a MacBook, you know this dramatically boosts productivity. The setup is easy. I'll show you how. First, open the link I attached in the description. Make sure this is the latest version. As of August 2023, 1.1.1 is the latest. Click the Neardrop app zip. You should get a notification. And open the folder. Double click to open the zip. And open Neardrop. Don't worry. This should be happening. Let's fix that. Just click OK. And go to the system settings. Go to privacy and security. Scroll down a little bit. Click open anyway. Unlock this with fingerprint or typing. Then, open Neardrop. Alright, pretty much done. But let's make sure of this. Go to settings. And find notifications. Scroll down to Neardrop. Check this notification is on. So that you get this when you send files. One thing I gotta tell you is, as of now, this works only from Android to MacBook. One way. That said, this is absolutely an amazing app and I hope you like this video. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to see more content like this.